It's horrible. Yep.
No way for the high rail truck. It's from Manitoba too. How far behind you is the train? 2 miles? It's a little hard to hear you. Three miles. He said it was like 3 miles behind him. Something like that.
4.3. No alarm. Temperature 1, 2, C. Total axle 3, 6.
Done recording. See it.
Thank you.
Amish, 72.96. No alarms. Temperature 13C. Total axle 36. Speed 8.
It went off.
Yeah, that's pretty slow.
8 miles per hour, he's going to stop in the station.
Yeah, I know. How far away would he be now? Could be close.
Maybe like 1 mile.
Oh, okay. Well, if he's going 8 miles an hour, it's
15 over. You're probably looking, we're probably looking at about 2 hours.
Okay, about 2 hours.
I'm recording some of their chatter.
Talk to you in a bit. 613 out.
Is there someone we should know that you're...
That should be right here. I hear it's right there. Are you able to talk to the crews?
Yeah.
Oh, this is for station staff. Oh, station staff. You better... I think I'll see it first because I'm the first down the... We were all the way down at the other end, we probably see it. I can hear it.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, you can hear the...
Somebody comes around the corner.
I'll be the first to see it. Here, that's right around the corner.
That's an engine!
The
engine was squeaking!
Everybody give a big wave!
Right there! There it is! Here. Someone's getting up the front. You can hear it screech on the rail.
Brakes right there.